Welcome to the computer class. Today in this video we will be discussing about binary subtractions. In the previous two video lectures we have already discussed how to solve binary addition and multiplication. Now we will start our binary subtractions. For that also we will follow few rules, that is 0 minus 0 is 0, same like decimal numbers. Now 1 minus 0 is also 1. 0 minus 1 minus 1 is again 0, and 0 minus 1. So this is a tricky part. So this answer will be 1, that is it will borrow 1 from next. As we have seen that in addition, what we do, we carry 1 if there is 1 plus 1. But in the subtraction, what we will do, if 0 minus 1 comes, so answer will be 1 and we will borrow 1 from the next number. How? We will see in our questions. So we will start solving our questions. Our first question for today will be 1111 to the base 2 minus 1010 to the base 2. So first we will arrange these numbers and then we will start our subtraction. So as we know, 1 minus 0 is 1. Now 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 minus 0 is also 0, and 0 minus 1 will be 1. So these are the rules to be followed in subtraction. So we'll start. 1 minus 0 is 1 from this rule, first rule. 1 minus 1 from second rule, that is 0. Again 1 minus 1 is 1, and 1 minus 1 will be 0. So our answer will be 101. This 0 has no meaning as it is in the first place. So our answer will be 101. So this was a pretty easy question. So now we will try to solve a difficult one. Like we will be taking 1100 to the base 2 minus 11 to the base 2. Now we will take a difficult question. So our question is 1100 to the base 2 minus 11 to the base 2. First we will try to arrange these numbers. So what we will do, we will start solving our subtraction. So we can see that there is 0 minus 1. So we have to borrow 1 from the other next place. So again this is 0. So we will just shift here and we will try to ask help from this one number. So this will become 0 and the number transfers to this 10. Now again, this 10 is a binary number. So we need to convert this into a decimal number so that we can write our answer. As binary numbers only follows 0 and 1. Therefore, we cannot do 10 minus 1, that is 9. That will be our wrong answer. So what we will do, we will try to solve this 10 binary number into decimal number. So as we know, for decimal number, converting decimal binary to decimal, what we do, we try to do this step. So what we will do, 0 into 2 to the power 0 is 0 only, because 0 is multiplied by 2 to the power 0, and 1 into 2 to the power 1 will be 2. So when we will do this plus addition, answer will be 2. So we can see that this 10 will become 2. Now what will happen, this 2 will take 1 with himself. We will take one number as he is having 2 digits. So what we will do, he will just take 1 and he will transfer this number to the other one. So this will become 10. So 10, again this 10 will, we will convert to 2, as 2 minus 1 will be 1. Now this 1 minus 1 will be 0. This 0 will come here and this 1 will be transferred downward. So this was the addition subtraction work which we will perform. Again we will try to solve a different question. So I'll be taking another question, that is this 111 minus 001. So we will arrange this. As this is a simple subtraction, 1 minus 1 will be 0, 1 minus 0 will be 1, and 1 minus 1 will be 1 minus 0 will be 1. So this is our subtraction. Again we will write this one more question, that is 101110 minus 11 0111. So we will see which number is greater. As you can see, this is 10, starting from 10, and this is 11. So we will write this as a greater number. And again, what we will do, we will start our subtraction. So 1 minus 0 will be 1, 1 minus 1 0, 1 minus 1 0. Now this question comes, so what we will do, we will try to borrow 1 from this number. So he will give his 1 and this becomes 0 and this will become 10. As you know, 10 minus 1 will be 9. That will not be a binary number. So what we will do, we will try to convert this binary 10 number into a decimal number, and we know the decimal number from 10 will be 2. So this becomes 2. 2 minus 1 will be 1, again 0 and 0. So our answer will be 1001 to the base 2.